Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, historic World Cup victory for Morocco, while Portugal crushed Switzerland at FIFA's showpiece event, and Taz Barnes gets ready for Car Park Drift World Final in Saudi Arabia.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We'll be back with the details on those and more after the break.